Yeah,
our
works.
Moment RoboCop is jank, just get ready for that.
Oh, no, no, I know. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna fucking love this. I'm switching over the game. Hold on. Let's do it. 19-4. Let's see. Nut shots are hacking. Ready? And we're gonna do RoboCop Rogue City. There we go. It's a mature rated game, by the way, everybody. Just saying. Can you hear the game just fine? And can you hear me just fine? I'm gonna make sure the audio is leveled nicely for both me and this wonderful game we're about to play. This game is gory. It's pretty, yeah. Hey! Duo, how are you doing, buddy? New model looks dope as hell. Thank you very much. The new me looks really good. Alright. I got DLSS turned on. I've got all sorts of shit turned on. I will lower the settings as I need to, but I've limited the frame rate to 60, which means that me being the pro gamer that I am can't do aim exactly the way I'd like to, but it'll run smoother for you, and the stream will run smoother. Overall, the game just straight up feels like more of the original movie. That's what I'm here for, honestly. We're all good? Hell yes. Let's do this thing. Would you like to new main campaign? Let's start from the beginning. I played a little bit at the beginning just to see what it's like and to see if it ran. The OST, yeah, no, the OST is like right on point. Here we go. Want to start a new game from the beginning? Hard mode, baby! Let's go! Like Titanfall 2. Play hard or master or nothing. Got some water in me. Beautiful. Here we go.
You give us 3 minutes, and we give you the world. Good evening. I'm Casey Wong. A military submarine that went missing over 3 years ago has suddenly reappeared in the Baltic Sea.
It is the demo, yeah, but it's a big demo, from my understanding.
Mistakenly opened fire on the last Lapland reservation, killing 12.
Oh.
Thankfully,
all
6 sailors are back on U.S. soil. Welcome back, boys. In local news,
a crime wave that is sweeping
Detroit has already claimed the lives of 21 police officers.
Oh my god.
Here's a statement from the head of OCP, Omni 21? Consumer Products.
That's a whole freaking department.
And running the Detroit Police Department.
All right.
Detroit has a cancer, and that cancer is crime. It must be cut out, and OCP holds the scalpel.
This feels like a RoboCop 3 almost.
The attacks were aimed at catching the attention of a man whose identity remains unknown.
Hey Luna, welcome. Good to see you.
Seems to have his eye on
Thank
doing
you for
business
coming.
In old Detroit.
We appreciate your presence.
Get your hands off me. Shut
I'm sorry. There seems to be
Oh, you look like
disturbance?
You look like a Joker.
I'm a big fan.
What are you?
Now move.
Does this shirt say winners do drugs? But why would you want more?
That's how you know it's RoboCop. A tank top that says winners do drugs.
Exactly, right?
Program will be back shortly.
Oh my god.
Now, this message goes out to the new guy.
The worst kind of cancer, drying cancer, needs to be cut out with a scalpel made of bullets.
Of ours. I'm here to tell you that the torch heads.
Oh, you threw two exercise redeems. Oh, thank you so much. I didn't even catch those. Thank you.
The number one supplier of
Let me get those done.
Detroit. The most potent, addictive drug available in front of every convenience store, school, or library near you. But that's not all we're capable of.
His hair is very silly. I think he started balding and just kind of went, yeah, screw it, we'll just do it the other way around. Oh yeah, the drug in RoboCop is just nuke.
Get
officer, yeah. Thank you, Luna.
Officer Howard, to illustrate the point. You see, Officer Howard made a drug bust that cost us a lot of money. We want to reward this dutiful officer with a performance bonus.
Actually, Luna.
A lifetime supply of nuke.
Oh boy! Man, I'm a winner!
Have the time of your life.
Oh, that's what he means.
There you go. Enjoy.
So they know it kills you.
New guy. Us what? Torch heads are more than capable of doing whatever you need.
Why would they want
our city?
The drug thing? I don't understand.
Arson, smuggling, drug dealing,
what's
good old-fashioned murder.
What's the purpose
of you got the
being
money,
into
we've
that?
Got the power.
They want to sell it. Okay, so yeah, but everyone knows that it kills you, so like, why would you use nuke at all? It sounds like a terrible idea. I'm not saying it's a good thing. I'm saying that I'm confused as to why they think it's a good... Oh, you mean the... you mean injecting him? Yeah, no, that's obviously bad. Very obviously. Oh, look at that texture. The texture loading. Oh, whoa. All right. Okay, it's running pretty well so far. Since I ran through the demo first bit already, this first opening area, I think that most of the shaders should be loaded in already. So we shouldn't have any problems, I think. For like a AA game, this looks not half bad, actually. But why do people use crack or coke? Okay, because if you don't use too much of it, then you like get superpowers. Good. That's how it works, right?
Lieutenant's at the main entrance to the TV station.
But that does not sound like how you would sound. But okay. I might up this to 90 FPS because 60 is messing with me. One second. Can I just unlock it? Yes, I can. Does it impact the stream badly? No. Oh, there is VSync going on. There's weirdness. Oh, because I'm using some of NVIDIA's tech for filling in the gaps, and it's probably freaking out. Interesting. I wonder if that's a problem with the stream. Balanced with frame generation on. So I can do that. Alright, frame pacing is slightly better this way. Cool. It doesn't matter, I'm Robocop. I am not here. Oh.
Judgment Day is here.
Nope, that's just me. Move along, drug-addled citizen.
Hey, handsome, we're here for the show. Go get him, Robo.
Yes, indeed. I'm well equipped, ladies. Do not worry about the bodies that will be coming out of the windows. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie, this feels like old Detroit. Not a lot of the 80s. Yeah, there you go. Shitty office buildings, got a TV shop over there, you got your liquor store, and your liquor store, and your liquor store, and your electronics store. There's a body. The details are really neat here, actually. Wow. And Luna, don't worry, I will in fact be doing the exercises. I want to get through this first bit first. That's okay. There's a lengthy cutscene bit, I think, that I can do it to.
10 milligrams of diazepam to make you comfortable.
Oh. Are they throwing bodies out the windows already? That's my job. Yeah. Oh, he's injected with way too much. Aw. He could have been nicer. I got the licks. Please, my ears. Oh my god, it just is Robocop. He's got the pursed lips and everything. I love it so much.
Have a ton of hostages.
Sir, people are being murdered.
Goddamn OCP tells us to stand down till SWAT arrives. That's our situation.
Looks like I'm on the way out.
Not so fast, buddy. Who do you think is gonna clean?
Oh, it's Ann Lewis. Yo.
I'm not letting you off.
I watched him in Robocop. I remember.
You sound just like my wife.
If that's the case, let's get you patched up. We wouldn't want to get on her bad side. Press here. Medic. There you are, partner.
Lewis.
Hello. Lewis.
What the hell is going on
Rex?
Up there?
Shepard. Rex.
Sorry, dude! The police want us to release the hostages! So no hard feelings!
Elon Musk, no!
Hey! You can't go in yet! We need to wait for the reinforcements!
Reinforcements have arrived.
Like from TF2?
I knew you'd say something like that.
Did somebody say Rex? Oh, whoa! What do you mean, oh, whoa? Sounds like Eddie from
that guy sounded like Eddie from an Ed and Eddie.
Shrubber,
you can take the heat.
Dies.
Go, I'll figure something out.
Oh my
Besides,
god.
You could do with a head start.
Here we go.
Go on.
I'm not expecting this to be incredible. I'm expecting this to feel like a Robocop game. I want to be playing MechWarrior, but I'm a dude. The music! It's doing it!
I've got a signet ring. How much do you think I can get for it?
Is it gold?
It was taken off someone famous. Just look at him. He looks kind of familiar.
Hellhounds, you've got some preferences. I'm not gonna judge you. Don't worry about it.
Guys! We've got company! Anyone expecting a silver freak?
Drop it, scum.
Yeah! That's the Robocop we all know and love. Holy shit. Did I blow that guy's arm off? What? Can I get dick shot? Dick shot? Dick shot, baby! Let's go! Had to get excited just a little bit. Sorry. I am so slow. Oh my god. Can I run? I can run. Okay, that's a good thing. I can do vision? Yeah. Targeting? Yeah, let's go! Beautiful. Solid start. There we go. Oh, that's a vibe. This feels pretty good. It's like a basic shooter starting off. Pretty okay. I can roll with this.
Reloading.
Keep doing dick shots. They sometimes do the special death animation. Let me try it. Does it? Come on. I want to get the dick animation, please. Oh, I think I got it on that dude. Oh, wait. Okay. I'll get it eventually. He does the... Oh my god, he does the freaking... Oh. He does the flip! Music choice is jarring. I mean, frankly, it makes sense for Robocop. Worried about the weight limit? It's like really authentic.
Lois, you're here.
We need to get these elevators back online. The service box is in the basement.
Let me...
I doubt you had time between all the heroics, but I got a key card from the janitor. It's
yeah,
good
look,
to do some
it might be basic.
From time to time.
I kind of miss old AA games, you know? The kind of games you play just because
after
it's like,
you
know what, I'll rent this from Blockbuster or Hollywood Video. I'll bring it home. I'll play through it. We'll see how it goes.
And staircase too.
I can
and
roll with this.
It
looks good too. Like, the fact that it has decent graphics. Like, this is on
it's
par with what
It's a VTW, but you now. Need to keep an eye out for evidence you can pick up for ex-
Ooh, good call. Speaking of...
Come here, stolen wallet.
I know you're stolen, somehow.
I will take that money and use it to fund upgrades.
That graffiti is fresh.
So somebody's here.
Idiots are still here.
Oh, I can heal myself. Ah, so I am a tank. Why do you have an OCP recovery charge just sitting inside of this TV station? You know what? Doesn't matter. Breach? We got Breach and Clear? We need less sandbox, 100 plus hour games, save that for RPGs where it's expected. Yeah, no, we don't need to open world everything. Sometimes we just need to be a fucking badass. Easy.
Any more tricks up your sleeve?
I will.
What a warm welcome, don't you think?
Oh gosh. Do I have any other evidence to grab? No nuke? No nothing? Alright. Let's schmoove. I hardly have to aim. Oh my god. Oh, this is a good shot. Wow. Solid aim. Oh, what are your beliefs? Thank you. Hopefully get targets, though. Oh, I got the animation! Oh my god. Damn. That's brutal. Sometimes you don't need mandatory multiplayer. OCP is literally like Amazon. Yeah, but okay, but I need them for stuff and things. Nuke. Oh, they all need him. Let's scan him. Scan results. Lots of nuke. Wow. Sucks to be him.
Sorry, citizen. I will have to ticket you for loitering.
Oh, gosh. Oh, the TV station's owned by them too, huh? Peter Baller voicing Robocop? Maybe not. I have to double check the credits. I want to stick with the pistol for a sec because it just is a good sound. Oh my gosh. Wait, there's a punch? Excuse me? I need to do it. Oh, wait. What? Dude just exploded into jibs! Oh my god. Yeah, this is straight up just Robocop with the 80s sarcasm and shit and all. This is amazing. Okay. Can I get the vibe? You got the vibes? can just, yeet. Oh, it gets both of them. Wow. Ooh, new gun. I see an icon for new gun. Hello. Wait, does it give me a critical hit marker if I get a critical hit? Wow. Hello, you. Yeah, I know. Oh, nice shot, Lewis. You can, if you can pull off some sick, nasty Splinky Donkey kills in this game, it's been by. And we'll have to see. We're just in the start, after all. I know there's a skill tree, but I haven't even unlocked that yet. Restore the power.
Power restored. Wait, no.
Objects investigation. Use Robocop vision. Robocop vision. Trademark. To investigate objects or people to find clues. Alright. Alright. Results. Short circuit detected. Okay.
I am detecting a short circuit. We need to
isolate. Is this how OG Robocop was? Pretty much, actually. Just for that. Like, watch the first movie. It's still a classic. The dude who gets killed by toxic waste is just... Oh my god, it is bloody. Gory. But technically not even bloody. It's one of the goriest deaths on the big screen ever, but there's like no blood involved, it's just goo. I can't say anything else other than that. You'll see it, and you'll just go, bleh. Jesus Christ. Yeah, pretty much everyone has OCP stuff, literally Omni Consumer Products. Yeah, it's literally supposed to be the company. The one. Boop.
So, our friends in blue finally decided to join our glamorous show. I'm afraid you're too late for my autograph.
I'll have to get this guy. Ready. I'm just happy to be here. Yeah.
But the party goes on.
Posture check, thank you.
Guys, make sure you provide all
let me do the push-ups. With a decent amount of amusement. How am I going to do this? Wait.
Don't skimp on the nuke.
I can't alt-tab out because the game audio stops. I think I'll just pause and do the push-ups. Oh, yo, what?
What a freaking psycho. We need to be quick before they kill anyone else. I know that look, Murphy.
You double, you don't forget. Now that you're upstairs, you can throw people out windows.
Oh yeah, no, that's part of the law. Totally. Throw people out windows. So that's it right there, right? I'm here if you need me, partner.
Slime bags detected.
Oh my god, please.
Just look at that, boys! The police dog and its bitch!
Not good as witch! You're gonna have said a bad word. You shall receive a ticket. Yeah. Pause it for a split second here. Let me do the push-ups. Let me do the squats, because Luna told me to, and I told her that I would. One moment. Let's do some personal maintenance. Do-do-do. Where is my scene for this? Hold on. There it is. One moment. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Push-ups complete. Let's do those squats. If you want to follow along, feel free to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's go to 20, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Whew. Better hydrate and correct that posture. Abso-friggin-lutely I will. Do not worry. This is the perfect time to after I do all that. Needed that, thank you. Appreciate it. Let's bring those back in. Hello there. Wow. Okay. How am I looking with the game, actually? Oh, I look fantastic, fantastic. No worries. And welcome back to my payment. Welcome back. Wow. Oh my god. Alright. Oh my gosh, this can keep happening. Perish!
There we go. So, I'm gonna have to toss someone out a window, huh? That's a grenade. Hey!
This is your stop, buddy.
Your friend is waiting for you down below. I suggest the easy way out. This is actually reasonably detailed for a AA game. Give me another one of those. I need to repair very badly. That's a grenade. This little place is getting fucked up. This is making one investigating Broforce. Oh, Broforce has the same kind of vibe, actually, yeah. Can I shoot that? Hold on. Oh my god. That dude's head's just missing. Hey, buddy. I believe that you have an unpaid ticket. I will send you to the police cruiser down below, and you can pay your fine. Bye-bye. Like, again, there's some details about this that absolutely, would absolutely do with a little bit of work. But otherwise, no, this is nuts. I love it. I'm looking for evidence, because I'm pretty sure there's some I missed. It has to be. Also, an assault rifle. With zero ammo in it? Dude really expended all of it before he... Oh, no, that was mine. My bad. Oh, hold on. What's this? Incriminating documents. I'll take that.
Insider trading. That will be a ticket.
I don't know why it would be a ticket for literally everything, but the gag is funnier. Word of advice, don't sleep on the pistol, gets upgrades. Mm-hmm. My brother, no CP, that was your gun. Yeah, I'm the... Look at the name. You think that I'm paying attention to myself? John was here too. I didn't repair badly. Okay. Oh. Oh my god. Yeah, this is very Robocop vibes, including the hyperviolence. Oh, wait, I wanna see, what does the magazine say? Cooking. Yummies in the shell. Is that just turtles? Is that literally just, wait, classic? Is that just turtles? Five recipes for Hotchpot turtle dish. Try it before it becomes not accessible. What? Are we just eating turtles now? It really does feel like Fallout, yeah. I can get the vibe. Scripting evidence, alright. Get out of here. I mean, I'm not gonna do that. More drugs.
Scanning material.
Strong antidepressants. Seems like a bad day. I see more stuff on the paper here? Nah, it's just scribbles, damn it. I was hoping for more.
Free TV.
Oh, shit. Explodes into just shards of glass. Okay, sure. Those were here before, probably. Punk power, huh?
We cannot let him pass! Kill the
hostages! Kill the hostages? Alright, that's gonna be a problem, sir.
Sir, I recommend you don't do that.
Lock door? When you face criminals who have taken hostages, you have only a few seconds to eliminate the threat and protect the innocent. Use your extraordinary reflexes to meet this challenge.
Yes, extraordinary reflexes.
But also, another fun fact, the Robocop helmet made it very hard for Weller to hear anything, but on the other hand, it had just enough room for a pair of headphones to be worn, which he then hooked up to a Walkman. In the big shootout in the factory, Weller was listening to Peter Gabriel's Red Rain. Weller called the moment wildly psychotically enjoyable. Peter Weller's got taste. There we go! Got him, wow. We did it.
Thank God you've come. This lady really needs to see a doctor.
Murphy, these people need help. Why don't you go ahead? I'll stay with them.
Right.
I'm trying to remember, what other games did this company make? Someone has to look that up. I'm curious. This has the vibe of some of the other AA shooter games that have come out recently. I think the Rambo one? Maybe the Rambo one. I'm not sure. No, sorry, the hostage in the room died. Oh, did I just... Well, I mean, she'll be fine. She'll get a medic. It's okay.
Bob, Bob, Bob.
Oh, recovery charge is sick. Yes.
0 out of 10. Can't load an extra round of the chamber. Can't get the 31. Oop. Anything else cool? What's inside this dark room? Literally nothing. But we'll give him this. Darkness is dark. Be good with that. Pistol time.
Just look who it is.
Why, hello. I think you missed this. Oh my god.
She'll be fine. When she just died, make it make sense.
She's not dead. She's just sleeping. May I throw a dead body? No, I cannot. Instead... You guys can't aim worth a damn, can you? She didn't die. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's only a flesh wound, also. Jesus. My question is, where are they getting all the AKs from? Oh, this is pre-Soviet fall, huh? My god. Yeah, explosives are OP. Please nerf. My god! Oh, you're alive still. Oh, teleport to my hand! Yes! Smoosh! Oh, I don't take damage from that for some reason. Oh, come on. Please die. Why are you not? Oh, I'm gonna go down. Ooh, boy. Okay, note to self. Can't just stand out in the open. I do need to actually hide behind cover sometimes. Oh. Oh, and there's an extra repair kit there. Perfect. Good timing. Okay. Again, I can get the vibes of this. This is pretty good. It's not that bad at aiming. It's your armor is thicker than Zangief's thighs. Yeah, absolutely. I have Thunder Thighs, provided by Omni Consumer Products. Available in stores now. Buy a t-shirt. So I can move kind of fast if I'm really aiming for it. Well, I gotta try something before I move forward. Can I actually read the instructions for the fire extinguisher? Sure, I straight up can. Yeah, that's photogrammetry. Somebody bothered to actually grab a label for that. Nice. Okay. Proceeding. This is becoming a recurring thing. I don't know how to feel about it. The Zangief thing? Yeah. Another one. Due to the one scene where the Ed 209 blasts the living hell out of that office crony, the ratings board was going to give the movie an X rating. Paul Verhoeven had to re-record the scene 8 times before the movie got an R. That scene is brutal, so I mean, I understand. Oh! Oh, explosive. Shit. Opti, it's good to see you. Hope you're enjoying the new me. I'm all hallucinating.
Sure thing, Mom. What do we have?
What?
Little man, have you washed your hands?
Is that Go-Go soft drinks?
Cold? You really have to. I wasn't playing in the dirt.
How do you do, friend? I'm doing quite well.
Of course you do. No more discussion.
A little break does some people good. A little bit of a refresh. Never heard anybody.
Darn.
And I'm enjoying shooting the shit out of...
What do you think about the color of this dress?
Huh?
I'm not sure if I like the
pattern. What? Who? But I... Huh? But I already... What?
James really did you not see the message on screen after the explosion saying memory got set or...
Yeah, I did see that. Like I'm just... Well, that's really disorienting. Oh my god.
It's your fault they'll die!
Time to breach. Boop! Save the hostages. Your move, creep. Oh. Okay, I saved most of them. That at least worked. Okay. We're fine. We're good. We're okay. Congratulations on the new look. Thank you so much, Opti. I really appreciate it. This all came together with the help of AiCaterine and a little bit of help from Unity with some tweaking. I like customizing what I get. She did a good move. Or good work.
Dying here. Get me another one of those choppers, like the one that took Soot. You hear me?
You work so hard, honey. Why don't you take some leave? We all could use a little break from this reality, don't you think?
Oh, he's hallucinating real hard.
Stand back from that door, or I'll shoot her.
So what place in the timeline does this take place in? Is this one, two?
If I ever lost you.
You've got 3 seconds! Three!
Our family is the only thing I need to be happy.
That's disconcerting. Definitely a prequel? So like between one and two, maybe? Or between two and three? Because three kind of went off the rails.
Last chance, weirdo!
Alright. Jesus.
You okay there, Murphy?
Oh, he's glitching out. He's fritzing.
What does it want? Get it away from me!
Between two and three? Probably, yeah.
I am sorry.
I do wish they would just kind of erase three from the timeline.
It's unstable.
Man, that wasn't a great movie, unfortunately.
It's been a very
had Robocop and a jetpack, but otherwise, you know.
Everyone wants to be back home.
They confirmed it? Oh, they straight up did. Nice. Hey, DJ! Good to see you. For some of us, thanks for sticking around. That's a pretty solid Chicago skyline. They did good, okay. I'm feeling it. This is pretty okay. Got the OCP building. Not the best title drop, but it'll do. They did get Peter Weller. Yes, good. Bring back the original. Fantastic. I'm glad they did. Oh, we just head back to the police precinct. Alright. Just wait till you see the station. Oh my god, it's straight up just... This is just a police station. From the 80s. Wow.
I can pay my bail now. Cash? No problem. Do you take singles?
Oh my god.
Get back in line.
They're here.
Yeah. Only like two hostages died that entire time. It's totally
good
fine.
Good job, Murphy.
I think you're forgetting someone.
Officer Lewis.
Been a blast hanging out for a few, but I'm gonna take off. Alrighty.
Sut ran off with
thank
his
you
tail
so much for sticking around, dude.
Would have been
I'll
nice
see you
if
later.
We caught him, though.
Have
all
a good
right,
rest of your day.
All right. Are you done with this circle jerk, huh? Good. We've got a problem.
Go ahead.
The malfunction caught on camera provokes a question.
Oh.
Can we put our safety into the hands of a machine, especially one as unreliable as Robocop?
Yeah, this is
we asked Max Becker, the head of security concepts at OCP.
Now quiet.
We would never put a defective product on the streets. It's not what we
think. Well, that's me on the TV.
We all saw it hesitate in a life and death situation. Why? Does it really know right from wrong?
Don't we... Wait, isn't already kind of common info that this was a cop? Like, it's not just a machine, it's a dude? Did we establish that?
This was just an isolated glitch. Thank you.
Mr. Becker, I've got more questions.
Oh, I like the detail of Robocop's face being paler than everyone else because he doesn't use blood. Yeah.
Neck.
Oh, jeez.
But, she's got a point.
What's wrong with your face? He had not.
Was
not
not
an
isolated incident.
Max looks it's a like pattern. He's made of putty.
A pattern that the old man wants examined and fixed.
Oh my god. Gotta remember, he has more robot than cop in most people's eyes.
Hiding
yeah
in that metal head of yours.
We
fair
know
enough
what's in Murphy's head. It's what's in yours that worries us.
Push me, and you might just find out. You, follow me.
I wonder what the budget for this game is. Because they got Peter Weller back.
Everyone is dismissed.
That's a start.
Lewis, I need your report on the TV station incident. On the double.
On it, Sarge.
We're heading into... Where are we going? Oh, the locker room.
God damn it, when will this be fixed?
Don't hold your breath. OCP isn't looking to spend a dime on our equipment.
Oh, what's going on over here? Hey, Ramirez, what's wrong?
What is wrong, citizen?
What seems to be the problem?
My damn locker won't open. Can you try?
All right. Let's get a shot.
What do you got to say?
What is all this shit doing in my locker?
Grenade! Freaking flashbang. What are these, smoke grenades?
Yeah, you guys, very fun.
Red smokes. Yeah, it's the 80s. Being dicks to black people and women. Sometimes all in one. Gotta love them. Freaking 80s.
There's my favorite walking, talking law enforcement machine. Right. Okay, let's get on with it.
All right, what do you want me to do?
Why don't you take a seat for me?
All right. Wonder if it was easier to get the IP than Friday the 13th? Probably. Robocop hasn't had much going on for
a decade,
really.
Huh. I'd like to see the other guy. Am I right?
You do not. Trust me.
Don't mind me. I'll just get this off.
Literally just kept on with, like, the Phillips head screw.
So, here's the deal, Robo. The old man is not happy with your performance. Instead of sending you to the scrapyard, as I suggested...
Ooh, yep, that's Peter Weller. His eyes are so high quality, what the hell? Boy.
You sure know how to make an impression on the ladies.
Does she have a prosthetic?
Doesn't it hurt him?
Hurt.
Huh.
Lady, he's a machine.
That's a neat-looking prosthetic, actually. Wow.
We can do whatever we want with him.
No, madam. It does not hurt me physically.
So we're going to equip you with a little monitoring chip. It will do a real-time check of your systems so we can get to the bottom of what the hell is wrong with you. From now on, your performance will be monitored and graded. So better be on your best behavior.
That literally just looks like an LED. It's just a LED with a bunch of plastic around it.
The chip
perfect.
Is in.
10 out of 10. See what we have 10 out of 10 here. Production design. I actually love this. Those flashbangs reminded me of Payday 3. The cloaker will now basically go full crybaby when flashbang, which makes sense because the cloaker has full night vision goggles. Oh my god. Alright, main objectives completed. 1000 XP. No secondaries. I got 2 secrets. Nice. And all hostages were saved. I did not get all the studio ones. I didn't get more crime evidence. Shit. Oh. If it's the 80s aesthetic, absolutely. I got a B! Yay, I can work with that. My girlfriend just called to say she found an Axe car freshener. She's pissed at the world. Look, if you want to smell like a middle school idiot, then sure, but I'd rather not. I'm going to pick something that's a little better. Skill tree. Yo, there's a skill tree! Okay, let's take a look. Does it carry over to the main game? I wonder. We got 2 points available, according to the top right. Alright, we got combat. Okay, so it's one of those skill trees where you put 2 in, and then you get a thing. Okay. So combat, bonus weapon damage, and a shockwave that stuns enemies. Armor. Reduces damage. Reduces received damage by 80% for a short time, so that's an activated ability. Fuse box recovery. You can use fuse boxes to recover up to 50. Oh, you just grab on, just charge yourself up. Nice. I love it when the game devs go full tilt into an aesthetic like Alien Isolation, looking like you're still in the 80s. Yeah, where everything's like physical knobs and buttons, and there's not a touchscreen in sight. Love those. Engineering. Chip modificator? Huh? Okay. You get a dash, which lets you ram into enemies or quickly escape danger. Slow motion with focus. Okay. So you can do slow motion skills. Investigation stuff. It lets you hit enemies behind cover by bouncing bullets off different spots. AO, ultra kill. Scanning lets you more often detect helpful information such as safe combinations or discover hidden objects or rooms with deduction or psychology. Dialogue options. Doubles earned public trust points. Oh my gosh. Okay, what I want to start off with then is probably engineering to get a dash. I need to be able to move faster. I feel like a sitting duck half the time. That selection sounds familiar. Wait, I listen to that again. I'm going to do the next one. Oh, well, that's a different sound, but sure. That sounded like... Warframe? I swear I recognize that sound from something. Might just be from a sound library. Alright, we're seeing it. There we go.
Well, I can already see some unwanted activity in your hippocampus. We'll have to keep an eye on it. Other than that, everything seems to be installed correctly. To be sure, let's make a simple test to check that all circuits are in order. What are your prime directives?
Serve the public trust. Protect the innocent. Uphold the law.
Protect the pilot.
Disturbed. However, like with any new upgrade,
we really need to make more games based on 80s to 90s movies that aren't Dead by Daylight nights. Yeah. Sounded like something from Second Extinction.
Oh, yes, sorry.
Okay.
My name is Dr. Olivia Blanche. I'm a police psychologist.
Well, there we go.
I specialize in dealing with police officers suffering from emotional trauma.
Emotional trauma?
Oh, wow.
Might as well talk to the microwave. It hasn't been working properly either.
OCP wanted to see if you'd be willing.
They got Robocop an actual therapist, yeah. Of your evaluation. Amazing. I Luminous, welcome, welcome. You're looking to do 3D model and voice? I appreciate it. Work. I put a lot of work into the voice. I put a lot of work into, well, setting the order to a 3D artist to do it right.
Your brain.
Take a look at the VOD to see some links to AiCaterine and see more of her work.
Up to me, I'd remove it altogether. What do you think, Doctor? Would save us a lot of hassle.
Mental health didn't exist in the 80s. Yeah, no, everyone was fine until around 1999.
Is that possibly something that could be of interest to you?
Say yes.
I am not sure.
Yeah, back in the 80s, what was the actual standard, I wonder?
Robo, Reed wants everyone in the briefing room in 5. It's about the new guy.
Who's that voice actor? I don't quite know what he's going for.
Excuse me, Dr. Blanche, but I am needed elsewhere.
But we...
Excuse me as I slowly stride away. Alright, we gotta go back then.
Can't say we didn't try. Everyone get back to whatever the fuck you usually do around here.
Let's take a peek here. Anything cool in her room? Is that a pizza? What kind of taste does she have in pizza? She does not have pineapple on pizza. This is fine. It appears that all is within normal operating parameters. Downtown news. Citywide manhunt underway for known suspects of attacks. Yes, very specific. Very much. Oh, what does it say on the... Did anyone read that? I legitimately cannot read that. I'll take a screenshot of the video later and check it. Before you go into the briefing room, check the front desk with the line of people. Absolutely, I will. Looks like he was having a bit of trouble. Okay.
Didn't I tell you it was crazy in that TV station?
You didn't even go
Good
in.
Good job you had Murphy in with you. You bet. Without him, we'd all be goners.
You stood outside, man. I did all the work. It was my job, not yours. Hey. Oh, hello.
Murphy, could you please help me out here?
Oh, that's more people. All right. Sure, why not? It's Dr. Scribble. I don't think you'll be able to read it. It's in a different dialect. Officer. It's a cheese pizza? It had onions on it. What do you mean it's a cheese pizza?
There are so many complaints.
Which, by the way, I didn't say in the slideshow, onions on pizza, preferable. Good stuff. I'm
here to serve the public trust.
Yes.
Take the spot on the podium. You're a lifesaver, Robo.
Oh my gosh. Attention, bring your daughter to work day is canceled due to last year's events. Missing, have you seen this person? Krzysztof Michniewski. That's absolutely a developer photo. With the fedora? Yeah. David Harrison, hold up. Oh, wait, what does that say? Hold up. Using a gun for robbery or any crime, you go to prison. There's a lot of details in every single thing that's on the wall here. Yeah. Researching for super cops for Delta City. Take a urine test and placement exam today. The future has a silver lining. Somebody agrees to good taste? Yeah! Base. Onions on pizza adds an extra little bit of spice to it. It has that zing that standard cheese pizza doesn't. And if you have that with a classic New York City pie, delectable. The oils, the spices, the oregano that's always in the sauce, and the onion combine into this ambrosia. That is my one New York City simping thing for the day. Premium Cafe Beans, only with OZB Platinum Card. Oh, obligatory... training for police officers. OCP corporation structure and etiquette for working with OCP superiors. Yeah, OCP has this place down tight. Literally my favorite shit is onions and sausage. Yes. Oh my god, yes. I need it. I need it so badly. But not tonight. And I swear this stream is gonna double in length with how many posters are in the station. Yeah, I'm just gonna read every single one. Yeah. Let's open the line. Onion on pizza gives it a sweet taste.
Please, it needs to be managed with green peppers, otherwise it overwhelms the rest. It depends on what kind of onions you use, too. Oh, hold on. What is it, Mr. Dog Level?
I think it's because they're jealous of my new dog.
New dog, huh?
Why would they get so worked up every time I take him for a walk?
What is his name?
He has a beautiful red coat, so I call him Fire.
Oh my god,
he
no.
He likes to hide, so sometimes
no.
I have to yell, Fire! Fire! To find him. Anyway, can you do something about my neighbors?
Oh my god. My dude! Okay. Think like Robocop. Think like Robocop. Serve the public trust. Do I issue the dude a ticket? And say, hey, idiot. I should probably give him a warning. You know what? I'll be nice to this guy. He seems like he's just an idiot. Yeah, he didn't know. He has no idea.
No, but I will let you off with a warning.
That's fine. I don't mind paying the price for having the cutest dog in all of Detroit.
Well,
next, please.
This is like a nice guy. Yeah.
I got something for you, officer.
Oh my god.
I know where you can find a wanted criminal.
Okay.
That poster over there says there's
some out your buddies, okay. Snitch. Got it. We like a snitch if we're a police officer, sure.
Are you blind? I'm the guy from that poster, so.
Wait, what?
Here I am. Now, give me the money.
I will have to detain you.
That's not.
But I still get.
That's not how that works.
Right?
That's not how that works. What I, but you, sir, are you good at being a criminal, or do you just do it in your spare time? Because I'm not. The logic's not logic in here. I'm not understanding. Well, I mean, you turned yourself in, so with my limited understanding of the law, you can hope for a reduced sentence, I guess. No, I get it. I'm just not understanding why you would think. The education rate is below zero. They have negative knowledge. Everyone's a cartoon character.
Hope for a reduced sentence.
Oh my god.
It's not the reward I was hoping for, but I'll take it. It'd be good to get back to jail.
What?
Life as a free man can be tiring.
That's actually really
take
depressing.
Wow. Next, please.
How do you even walk in without anyone noticing he's a wanted criminal? I think everyone's an idiot.
I would like
an idiot.
To report my son missing.
How old is he?
He's 24, but he's never been gone for so long without letting me know.
How long has it been?
Just over 2 days now.
We do 48 hours. Consider an adult missing within 72 hours.
Is that actually the law? Someone
please,
looked that up.
I'm begging you. Something's not right. You really need to find him.
It's not. Oh, she genuinely thinks the guy is not okay. Why would I tell her to come back in 24 hours? I got the line. It's fine.
What is his name and address?
George Elkins, 7706 Orchard Avenue.
All right, chat, dox that man. Don't actually dox that man.
Oh. Was found dead 2 hours ago.
Aww.
Oh, no.
Oh, that. Oh, jeez.
Thanks for the help.
Fuck. Ah, I can't stay, but hope the stream's going well. No worries, Ilias. Thank you for sticking around for as long as you have. If there's a reason to believe someone, an adult is missing, it should be reported ASAP. Fair enough. Yeah, this is going great. Got to do some hacking, now I get to do some shooting. Please go and quiet it. Ooh, what's this document say? Motor City is the first city where the police are owned by a private mega corporation. Omni Consumer Products, a mega corporation specializing in security, space, healthcare, rehabilitation, military, and data storage and transfer, says they will not stop there. They are interested in taking over the police of other metropolises, including Baltimore and Chicago. What do they have to offer? Excellent management and access to the latest technology. Will this convince more authorities to put their law enforcement forces in private hands? More on page 6. Oh, I got a skill point for reading the paper. It's got 3 points. What do I want to spec into? Because I did some engineering so I can dash now. Oh, later on, I didn't even notice. Level 2 allows you... Or once I get to that level, that's way in. That's like mid-game. Okay. Open a safe without knowing the combination. You can also reprogram enemy turrets. Focus. Levels critical damage. Scanning. Instantly marks every enemy in sight when you do Robocop vision. It's working fine as is. Enhanced map. Psychology does. Highlights favorable dialogue options. Ooh. Mind reading. Fuse boxes. Oh, wow. You're just invincible at that point. Vitality is the I win button. Okay. Interesting. Armor. High damage reduction, so explosives and high caliber weapons deal 25% less damage.
I posted a new meme of Duke Nukem as an Animal Crossing villager.
I'm gonna have to watch that, Wari. That's... Gianni's great. I'm expecting that to be a lot of fun. Max level, small caliber rounds ricochet off your armor and damage your enemies. You just get to do the thing. And you can just do shockwaves with this. Alright, let's do a bonus weapon damage. Give myself a little bit extra. Why not? Save it. Yes. Can you wiggle about in the skill tree book? Wiggle about in there? Yeah, I can do that. You mean just like... what do you mean? Just like start at the top and then slowly make my way down? I can do that. Also, let's see. Zen says, the 48/72 hour just counts for strangers. Example, I haven't seen my upstairs neighbor in some days. Okay, that's fair. That actually kind of might apply to my neighbors, now that I think about it. It's the second extinction noise. So they're probably just using assets from a common library then. Neat. Okay, downstairs? Where is downstairs? Locker room. Oh, there's stairs. Oh my god, I can smell the lead in that paint. You have no idea. Hello. Actually, wait. I think I missed something, because I remember when I played through the demo last time, I encountered a different thing. Is it over here? Maybe. Did you see the thing I sent you yet? Not yet. I've been focusing on the stream. I apologize.
No way. Murphy, Could you give me a hand?
All right, Estevez, what do you got?
I can deal with blood, guts, but puke is a no-go for me.
Drunker.
Be a sport and move his ass to the drunk tank for me.
There he is.
You've got your special gloves and extra protection, so you shouldn't mind.
Special gloves? I don't have hands.
Just take him downstairs. I owe you one, Murphy.
Stinky.
The smell is following you. I'm gonna be sick.
Let me just bring this guy right down, Evie. That's an asset library noise. In SE, it's the confirmation noise for skill upgrades. It might literally just be they might ask skill upgrades. Same sound. It's not a problem. Oh, that's the shooting range. I do not want to put him in the shooting range. That's not where he goes.
Look who's back home. Just toss him in one of the empty cells.
Yes, sir. There you go. Nice and safe. Go to sleep.
Finally. Home.
Sleep tight.
Well, he actually says... he actually says sleep tight. That's great. That's cute. I like him. Oh, gun range for testing. Murphy. Daily high score, season 63. Calibration.
Step right up and press the button when you're ready.
You ready? What?
Performance is what OCP calls a passing grade.
Here we go. We're gonna do the scene where Murphy just annihilates the gun range. Frame rate's a little funky, so we'll see what happens with my aim, but should be okay, right? Straight down. I need to reload. 2, 1, okay. Cast. How far can we go? Okay, they can't hit the front, otherwise I lose. Okay. Message received. Reload quick. I'm reloading at half mag, actually. I should probably wait till I'm down to like 3. Oh, I broke the record by far. Stop! He's already dead! So as long as 3 shots hit, I'm good. Shit, I'm gonna lose that. 199's going. Alright.
Good job.
I can do that.
Eggheads know that you're good to go.
Beautiful. See you in the briefing room. Hey, daily high score of Robocop, 199. I wonder how far the numbers will go if you just keep going. Does it break eventually? Can you cause a buffer overflow by getting too high of a score? We could find out. Oh my god. Please. Why?
So, what's on today's agenda?
The agenda is that you sit your ass down and listen.
It's no secret that crime has been on the rise ever since what the media has named the new guy in town showed up in the city.
We haven't even
the
met this guy
yet. The word on the street
huh?
is that he wants to spend a lot of money in Old
Jersey. It is a fun one.
And that has made every gang in the
yes,
city.
Yes, I finally added audio redeems.
We need to find him.
The people wanted it.
Things get out of control.
I decided. Screw it. Let's do it.
Our best bet is to see if he made contact with the torch heads. Hmm. Robo, I want you to start by checking the arcade downtown.
Ooh, an
it's
arcade.
Become a high activity
I wonder if they
months.
Have time crisis.
Understood.
By the time
Everyone
it'd be
else, keep your eyes
back, man.
Any questions?
Any word on Briggs?
Oh, yeah, I just realized that's Father Gregory's. Wow.
He's been missing
that's
since
great.
Yesterday.
Shit.
Hmm. Officer Briggs remains missing. That's over 24 hours since he's been in contact with anyone here.
Hmm. Are the two cases connected?
No reason Briggs, to assume maybe. So. But if anyone finds Briggs' informant, we might learn something new.
Pick him in.
Get out there.
They actually said Pikmin right once. Amazing. Wonder if they have the Area 51? Yeah, that's a good arcade game.
I need to write this report. And there's something else I need to do first.
Okay. Wanna know one cool thing? I'm just gonna stand around here for a sec. Backpacks on the computer subject to inspection. Mission statement. Our mission is to protect life and property and to provide professional police services. Working with the community. Values. Respect. Integrity. Excellence. Honestly, can I need to see these little things? I can't read that one. Police something. The reward police tactics. Yeah, I can read that. So, my favorite arcade game of all time, and this is me being biased, I just gotta let you know. For arcade games going from the 80s up to the early
Remember,
2000s.
Licking doorknobs is illegal on other planets.
On other planets? Oh, Area 51, right. My favorite arcade game that you can still play on MAME, from my understanding, is Wild Pilot, an arcade game that is barely known by anybody, runs like garbage in MAME unless you have a beast of a computer, and it was one of those ones that was set up in a Chuck E. Cheese in Queens, New York, way back when. And you basically sit there with this turret, and it was a two-player game, so you had like two turrets side by side, and the whole game was that you're chasing down people in planes. If I'm not mistaken, right after 9/11, they removed it from Chuck E. Cheese, because one of the major levels is you crisscrossing your way through skyscrapers to gun down a dude. And they're referred to as terrorists. So you can understand why they may not want that in arcades after that. But Wild Pilot still has a place in my heart because of just how good it felt to play. It's not the same with MAME. I want one of those cabinets, because the recoil on those shots was insane. For my users, little kid hands, just it was nuts. Gosh. That game was incredible. I love old games that had a lot of force feedback. It's the reason we have Rumble on controllers now, you know? Maybe having a copy of the newly hyped game, E.T. the Extraterrestrial for the Atari 2600 home gaming system. Oh, maybe. Perhaps I can play one of those newfangled video games. It's always a shame when the home version doesn't hold up as well because of different hardware.
Yeah.
You'd essentially have to get the old hardware and stick it in your ass. I wonder if I can find an old cabinet for that. I wonder if any still exist. Or work. Alright. Do you want to leave the area? Yes. On to the next thing. Silent Scope at home is a depressing experience, and the arcade is one of my all-time favorites.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's like playing Time Crisis. With Time Crisis, you want to have a really beefy blaster controller. You need one of those. Imagine how expensive it is by now. I mean, older arcade games that nobody cares about, you can find them for relatively cheap. Like a couple $100 or something? I'd pay for that. Probably. What was the other? House of the Dead. House of the Dead feels weird on the Wii. Just from personal experience. No, it's not quite there. They tried. The hard part is having the space to fit it. I can find some space. Open up a couple extra rooms, who knows?
Clean up this city, didn't you?
Yes, I did, sir.
It'd be easier to burn it all to the ground. Believe me, just burn it all.
Sir, I'm not a fan of accelerationism. Is that a myhouse.wad reference? Oh, Towbridge and Linwood. That's an actual set of streets in Chicago. Huh. Delta City. For our children. Oh, God, I miss that kind of style.
Could you please keep the noise down?
You're scaring off my customers.
Oh my god. I hope that doesn't get me DMCA'd.
Music's too loud.
Let's investigate this situation. What is happening here, sir?
Good evening. Are those two men bothering you?
First they harass my customers. Mm-hmm. Then they threaten to burn down my shop.
That is not your voice, my dude. That is not your voice.
What do you want?
No.
Can we have a little bit of fun? We did nothing wrong.
Engineering 2, initiate car defense system. We're doing it. What?
Car defense mechanism initiated. Electrocution commences in 8, 7.
He's bluffing, Freddy.
6.
He's such a chicken shit.
I don't want to find out.
5. 4.
Oh, the look at the run. Just the. Whoop.
Thanks, officer.
You're welcome. Ooh, what's inside the store, though? Hold on. The playthrough is about to be increased to several hours. What? Ew. Eee, leaky water. I see. Yo, Fruity Loops? Ditto Ritos? Only $1.50. They adjusted this for inflation. Wait a minute, these aren't 80s prices. There's no way. Hold on a second. I want to find out. Hello? This game simultaneously looks like it has a great budget and absolutely no budget. That's what I'm loving about it. It feels old school as hell. Look at that. Oh, wait. Oh, the textures? Yeah! Do they have Choco Tacos? Wait. They have Cornettos. I think... The bottom... What is it? Ice cream? What does that say? Chocolate ice cream. Damn it. They don't have Choco Tacos. They're not cool yet. What? Fruity Loops, not even sweeter. Free stickers inside. Pediatrician's warning. Frequent consumption will cause diabetes amongst children. Diabetes. The milk is $1.15. I mean, that's an okay price for nowadays. Nowadays, it's like $4 for a thing of milk. There's no way it's increased 4 times in 40 years. An extra multiplier every 10 years is a little much. Holy cow, dairy products, yogurt. It's spelled the European way. Lies. It's the European way of spelling it. That's not how you spell it. Nope. Europe detected. You can just inflict diabetes on unsuspecting kids by bringing Fruity Loops. Yeah, no. It's a debuff. It's a lifetime debuff, unfortunately. Buff fizzy drinks, mini cola, 0.6 liter. Again, somebody. No way. There's no. The metric system never took hold here. I don't believe it. No. Lies. The dark side. Sweets and chocolate since 1666. Milky chocolate. I can't crouch because I'm Robocop. Vinegar, potato chips, sea salt, potato chips. Did anyone actually care about sea salt, potato chips, like, having that listed back in the 80s? Look at the beard of the god. Sash. Looks solid enough. Come to the dark side. Standard joystick / hitbox controller kits are pretty cheap, but if you need something like a light gun or a car seat that costs an arm and a leg, yeah. Okay, why does that one have spots in it, though? It's mint yogurt? Wait, I just realized it said that. Why? What is the... That's... Okay. I don't know what that is down there. Something else that's orange. I don't want to eat that. What is this? Bratwurst. Andouille. So we got meats. Holy cow, cream cheese. Oh, wait. Oh. Did I just see Z fighting? Oh, no. That's just the light flickering. It's actually kind of a nice detail. Victory pizza. Chick beef. And victory pizza. Pepperoni. Choose your fighter. Chick beef. Pepperoni. Vegetables. Post a decimalization in chat to scare the Americans. Hey, don't you dare. Don't you dare help. We got vanilla joy ice cream. Low fat. Was that a thing in the 80s? I was alive then, so I don't know. Look, I was programmed in BASIC after the fact. Enjoy. Tit for tat milk chocolate bars. I'm just loving all the fake foods here. These are really neat. That's a decent reflection map, actually. Wait, red? It's not reacting to my positioning. But it's honestly close enough. They actually took the time to put together some good materials for this. Caramel waffles? Brown rice? Oh, that's just brown rice, alright. Seafood tuna. Black tea. Can I go into the back, actually? Nuts Kitty Almonds? The devs are Polish. Yeah, that tracks. Oh, I'm loving it. I'm loving this. I love environmental design. It's so cool. Oh, I can't leave through the back. Damn it. Nah, well. Do you have any criminal materials here? Seeing brighter future perspectives. Alright. Alright, let's move on. Let's move on. Sorry, I love environmental design. I had to look. Raw sausage, $1.49 a pound. Chicken cutlets, $2.79. That would be criminal in the 80s. Are you kidding me? No. Chicken right now is about $3 to $4 a pound, depending on where you are. Unless you're in California, in which case, good luck. Oh! Oh, my lucky stars. Is that a functioning payphone? That is not a functioning payphone. But it is a payphone. I haven't seen a payphone in about a decade. Chad, is this what it's like to grow old? Does anyone even use those? No, they're all decommissioned and removed. They're replaced with Wi-Fi stations, which I do not trust. Family Heart Raffle. It's your chance to win a mystery medical service? What? No money? Unpaid bills? Sense of impending doom? Consider red market organ selling made easy. Let's find the treasure in you. Wait, that's a 555 number. Someone write that down. Is that an actual number? 555s are the fake ones, right? Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. What does that say? Mr. Cardin Mesa. I'm loving this. Alright. Yeah, the courthouse, hey. And a plane. This just is Detroit. Or Chicago, or whatever. You fucking... Jesus, that feels really weird. About the city.
Hey, Robo, can you help me out here?
Oh, sure, yes, with the flashing police lights.
Why make such a big deal?
Nah, Kowalski, what do you got? Lots of people use payphones? Just to be using as emergency bathrooms instead of phones?
Oh,
gross.
But
you're right.
Steals nuke from other pushers.
Nearly 20 years for me.
Price.
You saw him went at an airport when you were 9.
Buys from them, but won't tell me his whereabouts.
I don't want to be old.
I don't know any dealer. You were carrying for 3.
Yeah, I saw one last week, so
well.
Depending on where you are,
nuke,
might be working, might not.
A discount. Don't take it out on me, because the guy broke your nose. As you can see, he doesn't want to cooperate.
Okay. Let's see. Letting them steal means fewer drugs on the streets. Why would I ever say that? I will make him cooperate.
Do not worry. According to my directives, there are several ways to convince him to cooperate.
I ain't gonna let it reprogram my brain. We can but don't let it drill into my head, okay?
Man, you gotta see a dentist.
But I don't know where to find him. I always arrange a place over a payphone. I'll give you the number.
Let's hope it works. The dealer knows where the others hide their stash. We could collect nuke from the whole neighborhood if we get to him.
Oh, there's a scheme over here. They were turning in old phones into defibrillator stations. That's interesting, actually. Especially if they have power going to them.
Been smashed by vandals yet.
So he wants me to go to a payphone and use a number to talk to the dealer. Let's do that first, because our main objective is to get all the way over there. But alright, I need to find a working phone booth. Let me check that one. I'm pretty sure it's broken. Alright, what do we got? Oh, scan? Yep. Yeah, it's non-functional. Damn it. Okay, well, we gotta find one then, huh? Find a working phone booth. Well, the arcade's up there. I'm assuming if I go into the arcade, then we start an encounter. Is that a... Nice guy, he's dead. Is that a raptor? Who the hell spray-painted a raptor in the 80s on a random rundown storefront? Yo, Hazy! How's it going? Good to see you. I'm glad to see you, too. What is Simon Ebis? These are all dead photos. Except for that, these are like generic kids. The textures are really high quality for some reason. Wow. Yeah, reuse of infrastructure. We stand out here. Oh, a phone. Okay. That one's broken, too. Welcome, welcome. Hazy, how have you been? Did you get some rest? Phone booth is out of order? Damn it. So also to finally see you. Good. Issuing tickets. Wait, you can issue tickets to cars? As a police officer, you can issue tickets for misdemeanors like public drinking and disorderly conduct or traffic violations. Hold Right-click to activate Robocop vision and identify instances of lawbreaking. Sir, it appears that there's... oil? Scan results. Hazardous oil spillage. Sir, I need to issue a ticket.
One that likes swimming in oil surely must be swimming in money.
Robocop, that's literally wrong from an economic standpoint, but I mean, I get the sentiment. Working and unfortunately no rest? Aw. Oh. Yeah, I hope we can get some soon. That would be nice. Some other purposes they've been repurposed for includes mini libraries and coffee stalls. I've seen the mini libraries. Those are kind of nice, actually. Had no idea there was a new Robocop game? Yeah, Daddy, check this shit out. Oh, I found a working phone booth. Time to call the drug dealer. Here we go. Oh my god.
What?
Is this Maurice?
Listen, man, I'm really swamped with the laundry right now, so make it quick.
Water. Let's see. Oh, it's made by the same people behind Terminator Resistance. Oh, that makes total sense now. That game was pretty alright. Seeing you issue tickets reminds me that I had an old PS2 Robocop game where you could arrest anyone and it would randomly generate a crime for them to be guilty of. One of them was illegal imprisonment of a goldfish. That better be this game somewhere. It better be. That's great. Let's see. Too busy to earn some money?
So you would not want to earn some money, would you?
Oh, like straight up.
I don't! I mean, I do! I do want to earn money! But wait! Your voice. You sound like...
a future happy customer.
Fucking Robocop! You wanna bust me?
That's great.
Why don't you do a better job of finding guys who vandalized phone booths?
Damn it, Maurice.
I'm losing customers because they can't find working payphone in this goddamn... What the fuck is it this time?
Anybody home?
Oh, here we go.
Hi, Maurice. It's just a friendly visit.
Uh-oh. Like good cop, bad cop.
You should try working at the laundromat instead of violating the basic rules.
Ooh, intrigue.
Robocop, you have to help me. The back what? Of the red building by the supermarket. Apartment 6.
Oh, wait, you must help?
Here. I think they mean business. Hurry.
Am I about to save a drug dealer? Uh-oh. Dress acquired. That way.
Heavy like this Robocop.
Did you hear me? Like, I can tell they toned down the sound a little bit, because otherwise you just hear thump, 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 thump. Like, this is close enough. This works. Imagine Robocop prank called you. Is your refrigerator running? You should go catch it. Ah. Really hope there's a voice actor who has a reasonable dealer on the resume somewhere. Absolutely, yes. Your voice is perfect for the Robocop voice. Good. I'll take that as a compliment. Oh, what's gonna happen? Cutscene? New location? New location. Oh, hello. Get some drink prepared just in case. I'm slowly running out of it. Here we go. Hello. This is the Pizza Man. The Pizza Man would like to speak with you for pizza-related services. Go there. Around? Whoa, what was that? Eh? Did anyone else see that? What the fuck? Am I going insane? What was that? I saw a stripe across my vision for a second. Okay. I might just be hallucinating.
If someone starts shooting again, make sure the kids hide under the bed.
Oh, jeez. See what? I think I'm hallucinating. Don't worry about it, it's fine. The fact that this is an apartment here, jeez. They fix everything. OCP. OCP has dudes putting up graffiti for them? Like above like the surveillance image. Do it again, I wasn't looking? I don't even know. I was trying to walk back and forth. I saw like a diagonal stripe go across my vision. I think it was a misrender. Something weird happened. Game. I know where the objective is. You already have a thing pointing in that direction. Oh. Investigation area. Alright. Luke. Pictures. Maurice's family. There's no more guy here. I'll tell you that much. That's. We got some nuke being prepared. Psychoactive substance detected. Nuke. What's this? Okay. Shoe print size 9.5 with traces of psychoactive substance. Oh. Detective mode, I see. There's the phone. Damaged phone. So they broke the phone after I spoke with him. Gotta pick up more nuke. What is this? Friendly warning. Maurice, I'm writing you because your phone's always busy, but after what you did, I wouldn't want to be seen with you anyway. Anyway. Found my throat. 1 second. Soot wouldn't mind you stealing nuke from those three morons if he got his cut. He gave you the last chance to pay him off, but you screwed it. Now it's too late, so you better change your address. I can assure you that your excuses won't work with the Torchheads. They're crazy. Yeah, new clue. Alright, Torchhead-related nonsense. Scanning material, Maurice's laundry schedule, and incriminating pictures. Alright. We've taken his nudie pics. We can now proceed with the investigation. Oop, where are we going? This way. Well, clearly this was kicked down. Signs of forced entry? Very much so. Alrighty. Oh, rooftop. Wow. Again, AA game, but they put time into this. This is a little side activity. Technically, I don't think you have to even do this. Unless it is the mainline thing, and I just... Guys. Oh, shit.
I'll never touch your stuff again, I swear!
Oh, shit.
That's not why we're here.
So what do you want? The money? I have your money.
You only have half of it, and that's the problem. You're selling our product at half price. That makes my customers complain about my prices.
Aiden Pierce nice from Watch Dogs?
Maybe you think that building a customer base by selling
with the iconic cap
its manufacturing costs is a good idea.
Thanks, Ubisoft.
Under what?
But it's not. Such practices are spoiling the market.
It's been proven time and time again that such action leads to a reduction of future demand, yours included.
Wait, is this game trying to argue
for a reason?
Antitrust? What?
Maurice, all what? We want to say is that you violate the basic rules of the market.
Oh no, they subscribe to Reaganomics. They can't be saved. We have to kill them all.
Go along with that.
It's unfair and unethical.
They're having like an actual philosophical argument about this. What?
You are under arrest. Come quietly, or this may be the last economics discussion you will
kill.
Get him!
Oh my god, we're just doing this. Okay. You just wait for him to take the gun out. There we go. Alright, Maurice. Game, can I move? What do I... Oh, hello? Game? I've eliminated the threats. What do you... Game? Game? Door stuck! I can't move! What's happening? Uh-oh. First bug. Shit. Do I have to restart for the checkpoint? What does that mean? Do I come in through the same door? Am I supposed to kill Maurice? This is eliminate threats. He's not a threat! I even put away my gun. Everything's fine.
So, how are you doing tonight? Crazy week. Hasn't it been?
Okay, guess where we should start for the checkpoint. You didn't know that Robocop got a new game? You didn't know? Yeah. The demo's out.
Guys,
that's right. You got the side.
Maybe.
Okay, now I can walk. Phew. I did it too fast. I think that's what happened.
Oh, shit,
I missed
man.
A trigger.
Why did you do that? What am I gonna sell now?
It's more concerned about
there are
that.
Serious charges against you, Maurice. However, you can hope for a reduced sentence if you reveal where these three dealers keep their drugs.
Or I can jump into that pile of garbage below.
Maurice, don't be stupid, Maurice.
Do you know what the likelihood is of surviving that?
This is not Assassin's Creed, Maurice.
I never heard better than you do, cop. So try some different talk, or I'll jump.
Shit, what do I say to this guy? Oh, clue. I got the clue, right. Suta's looking for you.
Even if you escape, Suta's out to get you. You will be safer in prison.
I don't know if that logic stands, but... yeah.
I was busy, but he doesn't get that. Doing laundry is important to me. It relaxes me.
Wait, it wasn't like laundering money? That was actually laundry?
At the prison laundry.
Huh.
You mean I eat and live for free? And I do what I like to do anyway?
You're making a pretty good argument here.
I won the lottery, man.
You know.
I'll tell you where these jerks kept this stuff. But I have to have our deal in writing.
Huh. Maurice decided to cooperate. All right, we did it. Also, Cheshire, thank you so much for gifting a Tier 1 sub to Hazy. Really appreciate the support. Aw. This was weird. Yeah, that was very strange. But hey, we did it. Alright, discount dealer. So we did that. We can ask about Soot's whereabouts, because that'll lead us further down the rabbit hole. And we're still in the demo. I would have expected it to be done by now and say, like, next, play Robocop in 2024. Or whatever. But no.
At least it ain't raining.
Yes. Nice deal for him. Seriously. I'm thinking of, does anyone else remember the whitest kids, you know? The comedy troupe? Oh my gosh. Cheshire, thank you so much for gifting a tier one sub to Luminous. Oh, whoa. Luminous is gifting that over to Danny. Thank you so much to everybody for just passing subs along and helping to support me and also help other people not have to deal with ads here. Oh my gosh. That's super nice of you all. Oh my god. And Luminous, you gifted the sub to Danny. Wait, how does that... But I'm not sure how that worked. Wait. Oh, because you already had it. That's great. I think it's specifically of the skit involving... Oh, was that or another one? The skit involving...
This shit is rigged!
Oh, I'll talk about it in a second.
That's a serious accusation, kiddo. Someone might think I would allow such illegal activity in my high-class business.
Well, I want to see the arcade games. I want to see.
I get lost.
Something void. Oh, that's a whiskey in the back. Nice.
You work for Soot. Tell me where to find him.
You cops are giving me a stomach ulcer. Stop asking me about guys I don't know.
Withholding information can lead to bigger trouble than a stomach ulcer.
You might get kidney stones. I'm a busy man,
so I'm going back to my office now.
Oh my god.
Why don't you join me there, and we'll talk.
Alright.
Oh, on second thought, you can't do that. Because you don't have a warrant, do you?
Damn it, he knows the law. That is a problem.
What did your shirt say tank on?
You told me, kid. Oh my gosh. Alright, so we're gonna check out some of these arcade games. I was gonna say, so the Wise Kids You Know sketch I was thinking of, I think it was them, it might have been a different comedy troupe. The gimmick was that it was about this dude on the spectrum who interviewed, like, a bunch of people in a prison. That might have actually been, a Saturday Night Live bit, but basically just interviewed a bunch of people in a prison and decides, you know what, the order and organization here sounds pretty good to me. You can do the same thing every day. There's no ambiguity about what you'll be doing. As long as you follow the rules, you'll be fine. This is heaven, which I found way back when to be really funny. Nowadays, not as funny, but still pretty funny. Look, I could deal with a little bit of structure. Super Racing, Grand Prix. What do you got here? Techno Warrior. Capcoin presents Super Void, lightning fast action. Programmed by Teboten Studios, always reserved 1987. Takes place in 87 at least. Bummeri, 1 and 2. Oh, that's wild. They just have a bunch of extra. Oh, wait. Rays. Wait, what does that say? Fatal something GTFO. Do you suck at the game? Use these cheats. God mode, unlimited ammo, no reload. Oh my god, that's great. Foiled again? Oh. Yeah, they got a few games. Sushi Smash. Is that like Fruit Ninja? I can't play any of these. Oh. Damn it. We got Air Hockey. This sounds like a pretty nice place, actually. Crystal Knights. Yo, what is this? This looks like Magic Jump Attack. That's like the old D&D arcade game. Does anyone else remember that? Did anyone else play that? I played it. The Forgotten Realms kind of side-scroller action beat-em-up game. Good stuff. What's that noise? One second. I hope everything's okay. Just heard a knock. Like that. Super racing something. Alright. You look very judgmental, kid. What do you got for me? If it's the one I'm thinking of, it's a recurring character from The Onion. Oh, it's The Onion. Thank you. Sorry. I was thinking of which parody group it was.
Are you kidding me? Half the things I've seen around here would be enough to put him behind bars for a decade.
Why do you look like 20? And yet you're supposed to be a kid.
No way, dude. He might be a douchebag, but if you lock him up, this place will get closed down, and where am I supposed to play hooky then?
At like 25? Sure. Let's see. Stay in school. You lack discipline. Think of your future. What am I, your dad? You did Hellhounds? You did play that? Yeah, no, that game's awesome. I think they had a re-release recently, actually. I'm trying to remember. Is it on Steam? I'd have to check around. Might play that at some point. That'd be a lot of fun. Stay in school. Eat your vegetables. Think of your future, how about?
School may seem now like a difficult option, but it will pay off in the future.
You can get money.
Future? Look on the street. You must have a microwave for a brain if you think that.
You're not wrong. Sorry, kid. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't need a warrant to break on in, huh? Oh, there's another dude. Coin Lava. Oh, these games! These were always a scam. Although, fun fact, if you cheated well enough with some of the carnival versions of these, well, not cheat, but like, creatively decide when to put coins in, you could force a whole bunch of them to come down with a single quarter. Wait, what is this? Oh, hello. Expelled gastric content, irrelevant to the kid. Blech. That. Ugh. Those are rigged? Yeah, they're almost always rigged. Moissonary. More Technomorian supervoids, crystal lights. Oh, okay, you look like an actual kid, I think. Yeah, don't worry. Scanning material on the child. Slouching detected, irrelevant to the kid. What? Also, you can tell that this is a European game, because I had a comma in there in the measurements. You don't use commas here. You use decimals, sparingly. Motorsport velocity. Oh my gosh. Super legit. Love it. They're a scam, but they're nice brain rot. Yeah. Let's knock on the door.
Come back with a warrant, cop.
You can use Robocop vision to investigate objects or people to find clues. Investigable objects are marked with a question mark. Well, right-click while looking at not vested. Okay. Let me poke around a little. Sure. So I did all the stuff in here already, I think. Nothing I missed. Okay. What about there? Keep knocking? Yeah, let me give it a shot. Can I? I think I can, yeah.
Come back with a warrant, cop.
Does it change?
Come back with a warrant, cop.
Okay, one more. Third time. Damn it. I was hoping for a different line. Yeah, well. Oh. You got another kid here and no other games. Damn it. Scanning. I was hoping you'd say something else, dude. Bloodshot eyes caused by sleep deprivation. You're all into the case. He's playing too many video games. It is not good for your health. Oh no, an ad break. Alright, we're poking around. Let's see. Loading. Is that a syringe? A syringe with traces of hinge lubricant. Irrelevant. Ah, okay. I was like, you just left that sitting there? Jesus, dude. Oh, what's back here? A bathroom.
Oh, I didn't know you had such amazing colors. And there's not one, but two of you? From now on, I promise, I will cherish you more often.
How high are you? Did you... What? Hello, kid. Psychoactive substance misuse detected in an underage individual. Oh, yeah.
Suggest substance misuse.
You're on drugs, kid.
Man,
winners don't use drugs.
Real, like TJ Laser? You
oh my God.
Are so incredibly shiny. I'm definitely getting more of this stuff.
Who what? Sold you drugs?
Oh I really shouldn't say, but you are my TV hero, so... All right, All of the arcade staff will sell to you, as long as you got cash.
You're not a kid. You've got 5 o'clock shadow.
But
what?
I have a great idea. You,
who modeled this child? It's a grown ass dude. Wait a minute. No.
The basement. I will take care of that.
Would you really do that for me? Way to go, TJ.
Who picked the voice actor for this kid? It's not even a kid. He's got 5 o'clock shadow and like a scar across his head. He's a grown ass man with the voice of Timmy Turner. What is this?
Is that the ocean?
Cosmo, Wanda, I wish I could have all the drugs in the world.
Well, Timmy, you don't want to have all the drugs in the world. That's a terrible wish.
Shut up and do it.
Have a kid. Height times 0.75. Yeah. All right, we're not.
Open the door. I have the warrant.
Why do my nostrils whisper to me?
I dropped my key somewhere.
Why can I see tastes and smell colors?
That will not be a problem.
Oh, we're about to burst down the door, huh? Yep, here we go. Breach. Oh, oh my god. Okay, we didn't have to do it that hard, though. Hit him so hard, the dude's smoking. Oh my god. Jesus. I kind of feel bad for the guy. I didn't mean to... There's just such thing as excessive force, I guess.
Surrender your weapons.
They're not gonna, apparently. Leg shots? Oh my god. Oh god, why? Did he just... What? Oh my god. Sir, I am looking to arrest you. Please stop resisting. Jesus. Alright, space bar is the boost, apparently. Okay. Stolen jewelry. Pizza trail picnic. My god. He's a criminal anyway. Why is that number screaming at me? Ah, we're gonna heal. Grab, there we go. Chair weapon. It's clipping into my face, but it's fine. Some kind of chair weapon. Hello, goodbye. My god, I'm a menace. Ooh, Uncle Mahal's. Say nuke or get lost. What? What does that message say?
Tell the buyers to stop using mayonnaise for nuke. It is double cheese, RTN, hot sauce, body bags, and red fucking whatever. It only makes my guys confused. That's bad for business. Pigs can't do shit, so there's no need to speak in code. These dopeheads either buy nuke or jack all. Your lovely superstardom boss, yes.
That's for sure. Yep. There's a nuke. My god. Wait, what weapon is this? What is that? Oh, that's another micro SMG. Oh, hello. Stop doing that. I don't want to keep shooting you in the face. I'd rather the dick. If you would stop. Oh my god. Jesus. Slow-mo on finish? Wow. Oh my god, I had a flashback with that voice. Wait. Flashback to what exactly? Because now I'm curious.
Hey, Muck, you got that red fucking whatever? I'm tweaking it.
Jesus. I love how you have infinite ammo for Robocop's primary weapon. It's kind of great. How do you... Oh, you need another upgrader 5 for this, don't you? Ooh. It's got to be replayability. Maybe. Are we going to burst through the door with a chair? We're gonna do it. Oh. Fine. Exploding chairs. Bye-bye. Custom robo. Oh my god, right, when I was doing the custom robo playthrough, that's right.
Or you will regret it.
Can a guy just sell drugs to kids without you harassing him every 5 minutes? Who am I hurting, huh?
The kids. You are hurting the kids.
Where do I find soot?
Well, if that's the case... Shut it, bozo! Unless you want to end up in the ghost house like that cop's informant!
What did we say about euphemisms?
I'll shoot you!
Oh, God. Engineer, fumes are filling up the room. You don't want to have... Oh, there is straight up fumes actually like going through the door slightly, like at the top. I just barely saw it.
I have detected a fault in your ventilation system.
He's probably lying. Your room is filling up. I wouldn't be that surprised.
As we speak,
the place is falling apart.
I can already feel it. I can't take it. Not with my asthma.
Not asthma.
Don't you touch that door, you damn hypochondriac! Fuck that. I'm getting out.
Oh my god. This is great. Teases hell. I can vibe
with
this.
Tell me, where can I find Soot?
Straight to business, huh? Looks like you're my type of guy. But even if I wanted to help you, I can't. Only his closest people know his whereabouts.
Did you just track the helicopter?
To be completely honest, I don't want or need to know more than when the next shipment is coming.
You must know the location they mentioned. Tell me where they took the police informant.
Right.
And if I tell you, what's in it for me?
A reduced sentence. That is a thing, though. That'll totally work. Give him a shortened sentence.
You could get your sentence reduced if you cooperate.
Good sentence. Yeah, but if word gets to Soot, he won't do business with me again.
Yeah.
Once I am done with him, he will not be doing business with anyone.
Because I will shoot him with this gun.
I think we've got a deal.
I'm glad that you understand capitalism.
It's what they call one of their sites. From what I've gathered, it's that big burned down building a bit down the road. Ah. Anyway, that's all I know.
That will have to suffice for now.
That's a bit intimidating. Alright. Oh, hey, there's a nuke to pick up on the table. Hello. Hello, sirs. You will be under arrest. Probably. Oh, hello. Safe code. Oh, no. It's a freaking Rubik's. Freaking deduction level 2 required. I'm too stupid to figure this out. Installation invoice. Hello. Let's see. A $62 desk button. $2,340 armored gate. $580 installation. Thank you for choosing Security Innovations Co. HSN 0876. I'm assuming that that's for the gate. Ooh, recovery charge. Yep. We're made out of a burned out building, really? Right in front of my OSHA operating manual? Yeah. Bastards. Open safe, engineering level 6. Damn it. So I need to learn the code. I can't just try the safe and, like, do a mini game. Look, my first thing I was going to try was 0451.
Dispatch. Yeah. Requesting a squad car.
All right. And that gate is just... Oh, wait, on. Hello. Wait, is it wire or... What is that? What is it? Yeah, hold on. Yellow. Hello. Goes under there, through there. Damn it. I wish that actually did something. So I'm not seeing an obvious spot where that would connect to something. Yeah, well. Alright. We are leaving. I have enough Chuck E. Cheese tickets to buy myself a toy from the top shelf. Beep boop. You've lost your penis privileges. Oh no. Wait, oh, one more game. What is this? Night of Horrors. Is that a minigun attachment? That would have been fucking sick. I'd play that. Exit time. Nope. Nothing. Alright. Leaving the arcade. Fade to black. And roll credits. No. Let's see. What have we got? How many cops are there per capita in this friggin' person?
This is Reed. Mayor Kuzak just stormed into my office. Oh. Apparently, his niece's car has been stolen.
Oh.
Find it. This goes to the top of your priority list. You can start by asking about it at some of the local garages. For the record, it's a blue SUX 6000.
A blue SUX?
Melissa Kuzak.
A SUX 6000? I've heard all I need, Robocop. Shoot his pee-pee.
Understood. Opening fire.
Oh, whoa, shader compilation. Hold on, before I step in there, I want to check something, because now I'm curious. Did it work? It probably worked. Let's find out if it worked. Yeah. It did. Oh my gosh, it actually did. I think.
Wowie zowie, Robocop!
Oh, it's picking up my key inputs. Shoot. I will have to fix that.
Hey, I might be a little late filing my tax return, but sending a one-man army seems like an overreaction.
I am here to investigate the theft of a blue SUX 6000 that belongs to Melissa Kuzak.
Fancy car and fancy name, but I hardly ever get the pleasure of dealing with either.
Do you have any information about the whereabouts of this vehicle?
To be honest, I did some work on one of those cars recently. But I can assure you that it was not the one you're looking for.
Why are their eyes so hyper-realistic?
Search the shop.
I know what the world's like, but can a man go about his business without being harassed all the damn time?
Postal dude's car is a 87. The fuck? That's pretty good. I like that. Let's see. Can a man go about his business? I could be threatening. I'd be a bad cop. It was not my intention. Delaying investigation is a crime, as it turns out, unfortunately. But I could either do that or serve the public trust. I could be nice enough that he might talk to me? Maybe. You fucked me. Wow.
I do not mean to obstruct anyone's work, but fulfilling my duties takes priority.
Then why aren't you out there on the streets where a real crime is happening, instead of badgering hardworking citizens?
Sir, I just shot the shit out of this dude.
Real crime to you.
You know what? If you really think you'll find evidence of that SUX ever being here, then be my guest.
Alright, we'll poke around. Before we do, let's switch over to my filters, because I need to enable the thing that I forgot to enable before. Alright, let's turn off the noise suppression I had before. There we go. Are we good? I turned off the noise suppression I had before. I've turned on the noise suppression that I actually should have been using, which is a little less performant. But it's probably going to be a little bit better in the end. Let's scan this. What do we got? I've heard a lot of vulgar shit in my life, but hearing shoot his pee-pee and having a fucking BT confirmed kill. Oh my god. Pilot Cooper, we have secured the choppy mill. Scan results. Various tools are all into the case. What is this? Double check this scan. What do we got? Deduction level 2. I am too stupid to read, unfortunately. Do I have any skill points? I do not. Should put some into deduction. Damn it. Why did I have to spec into being a really powerful cop that shoots dicks rather than one that solves crimes? Scan results. Toolbox. Batteries. 2 fully charged car batteries. You stole the batteries out of them? Then, buddy, pal, look.
See, I told you, you'll find Jack all, because there ain't nothing to be found. This place is legit.
This car battery is in perfect working order.
It will make the customer feel better if something gets repaired. I know my trade, and my clients. You know yours. I don't go telling you how to do your job.
Ben, buddy, that's not how that
if
works.
If I was to take your money for nothing?
Okay, you win. So there's this boy, Scott. He works for me on and off. He might have something to do with the missing car. Let me open his locker for you.
I'll pass it off on the new guy, huh?
That's his locker. Go on, have a look.
Alright. Let's scan them. Variety of car theft tools.
What do you reckon?
Oh, picks, yeah. Wow.
For the time being, where is the suspect?
You see, he hasn't turned up for work for some time. This morning, when two thugs swung by looking for him, I knew he must be in trouble. I've overheard him many times talking about a place where he does car jobs on the side.
Oh, car jobs.
The precise location.
I see.
I can't tell you exactly where it is. All I know is that it's one of the garages near the local storage compartments.
All right. Tell me about him.
Tell me why you think he is responsible.
He's young, bright, and would like to rule the world. I get it. But nearly every month, he gets himself in trouble.
It is not enough to make assumptions.
I'm not a cop, but I've seen many things in my life. And where there's smoke, there's usually fire.
Doesn't work here full time?
Is he a temporary worker?
You could say that. We fall out a lot because he brings a lot of hot stuff to the shop, and I'm not okay with it.
Why didn't you turn him in the first place?
Come back.
It's hard to make an honest living these days. That's why I understand his struggle, and I let him come back.
Working
here keeps him out of trouble. And to be frank, it's not easy to find such a good mechanic either.
Oh, he's actually good at his job. He's just a piece of shit.
Why did you cover for him?
I can't watch a decent kid like him get swallowed by this city. Don't look at me like that. Instead of giving him up, I was encouraging him to come clean. But a man can only try.
But one man can only try, apparently.
That is all for now.
All right.
Hey, make sure no harm comes his way. Mm-hmm. He might have done some foolish things in the past, but he's a good kid, and he deserves another chance.
A court of law will be the judge of that.
I will not shoot him in the dick. You have my word. Now let's go and shoot a kid in the dick. Let's not actually do that. Alright. Scott, where are you, buddy? I could get lost in this city. This is crazy. Loving the vibes. Enter the garage. Why do I know I can come here? Huh. Tommy's address? Nothing here. Oh.
Oh god. I messed up good.
Oh, Scott, buddy boy. Hello. Found you.
You must be Scott. What did you do with the blue SUX 6000 that you stole?
Hey, well, why would I have anything to do with that?
Look,
I have found evidence in Ben's shop.
We're not going to talk around circles.
You can't possibly help me. I don't want to cause any more trouble, especially for Ben.
The best thing to do is confess.
Admitting to a crime is the best course of action for any young offender.
I can't go to juvie. Who's going to fix this mess?
My duty is to serve the public trust.
Okay, okay. I admit, it was me who jacked the SUX. But he didn't leave me any choice.
Who is he?
What do you even mean?
I can't tell you. If he knew I gave him away, he'd take revenge on Ben. Oh god, oh. It must be those thugs. We're dead. No one is going to save us.
If they are criminals, they are the ones who need saving.
Oh god, he's in a misspoken line.
Hello?
It's great.
Anybody home? Where are you? Oh shit! It's the...
Oh, he had a gun, so... Oh, we got the shot! We got the nut shot! Now, we're going to have a very well-deserved conversation regarding forgiveness. Let us go speak to Scott. Hello. Please apologize. I see I'm crushing your windpipe. Let me finish that. I will throw you into the back rooms. No one will ever find your body. What? What the fuck? Man just... What? Oh, hi. You are going to the back rooms. Or not, for some reason. Okay, that was strange. I yeeted him into the foundation. Yeah.
They didn't think that through.
What the hell?
You can put an end to this after all.
Okay, this might be a little buggy.
Information in order to resolve this case.
Oh my god.
I'll tell you what you want. Just please, help me fix this screw up.
Where is the car now?
Where is the car
now? Man. I'm sure it's
the vacuums
they've
rejected
him.
Oh, hey, Simba.
It's a warehouse on
How's
the northeast side. The entrance is concealed, but I'm sure you'll find it. I'm no fighter, but if there is any other way, I would like to help. Maybe you need some more intel.
Let's see. Who is responsible?
Who did you mean by him?
Stop the
it's
pronoun game. Just say his name.
Gang.
There we go.
I only did petty jobs for him mostly, but this time he made me steal that car. He said he wanted the SUX 6000 we were repairing at Ben's. When I said it was too hot, he slashed me with his knife.
Oof. Jeez, why were you hiding?
Why were you hiding?
I'm just lurking, getting ready for an answer.
Thugs.
Yay!
They
good.
Were looking for me.
That's coming up soon,
they
isn't
tricked
it?
Them. They wanted the SUX 6000 from Ben's shop, but I didn't want to get him into trouble, so I stole a different one. I doubt anyone would have given a shit, but word on the street is that it belongs to the mayor's niece.
Yes, you very much fucked up.
Any criminal matters should be reported to the police.
I know. I just thought I could figure this out by myself. Ben was right from the start. I shouldn't have gone down this road.
Now get clean.
That is all for now. Proceeding to the vehicle's estimated location.
You are calling for backup, aren't you?
Negative. I am the backup.
Flight calculation minimal.
30 minutes or so? Oh, yay. Chop shop address acquired. Oh, hey. What is this? No hard feelings. What is this? Yo, kid. Boss was not impressed with what you did with that SUX, but he's a reasonable guy. And we'll let you keep your nimble fingers as long as you show up in the chop shop before nightfall. Oh, so kid knew he was screwed, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, let's wrap this thing up. Locate the chop shop. What we got? Not a lot of music going on in these little sections here. Oh, wait, hold on, what do we got? Movie theater?
Those people on the first floor are paranoid. They put blinds in the windows. Can't watch the TV no more.
That sucks. Superstar. Jerry Jenkins, Project Doom. Saturday, 4 p.m. And Tom Jefferson, TJ Laser. Oh, the thing that the druggy kid was talking about. Oh, cool. Cubers Arena? What? Okay, that's too modern of an art style. Nah. Nope. Now that's cleared up. Project Doom. Looks familiar, the character models. Huh. Hold on. Proxy. Oh, that's some good ass art. Not gonna lie. Angelina Johansson. DJ Laser Resurrection. That's just Robocop. Laura Mipsen presents a Sit and Meth film by Obsidian Elite and Ismod Tempor, voice music by. They literally put Laura Mipsen.
Hey,
I love that shit.
Guarantee.
What?
The fuck?
Someone knocked out his teeth, including the gold one. He's asking if anyone found it.
Not me. Oh. Expired parking meter. Well, sorry, you're getting a ticket.
For some to learn how not to lose the track of time is to learn how not to lose their money.
Where the hell am I? Is there a map? There is a map! Oh my god, this is just a big cutout section of the city then. What the hell? Wow. There's just whole ass areas in here. Wow. What was this? Crumpled paper. Notice. If I catch any of you dope heads washing jelly beans or marbles just for kicks, I'll make you pay for the pots you wrecked. Well, people used to pull that shit all the time. Oh, jeez. Oh. A radio. I'm gonna not hit that button, because I don't want to accidentally...
Evening, officer.
Yep. Good evening. Nothing wrong. I'm just walking through your place for some reason. Skill point. What can I put this in? Combat 1 would give me a shockwave. I'm already pretty overpowered as is. Deduction. Ding. Okay. We'll finish this out and then we'll see where we go. How's everyone in chat doing? Hope you're having a good time. Also, let me know if anything's glitching out with all the new stuff. I have a lot to do when it comes to tightening up things now that I've tested them. Doing good? Good. Good to hear, Tyler. And DC, thank you so much for the posture check and the hydrate. Just hydrated? Oh. Big crunches for the posture check. Oh, good stuff. Chop chop time. Good stuff. Alrighty. Oh! A wall. That's a false wall. Hidden entrance. Find a way in. How do I... Button? How, but I... Okay. Alright. I'd assume that button is the way in, but that seems like it's for the garage door. Did I go in the wrong direction? Hmm. That's... oh! Secret button. Ooh. Oh. Oh my god! Where's the dude? See the other dude shooting at me. Don't know where. Grab a friggin' motorcycle? Why? Where is the dude? Oh. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Why would I do that to some poor schmuck? With the gate there. That charge just fucking nailed the dude. Oh my god! Who needs gun when you have fists? Oh my god! That man had a family. All the explosives going off. What? Why more? More explosion? Good, they're next. Jesus. This feels like the ending of Robocop 1. All the verticality going on. Jeez. How's the 9mm pistol feel? Probably garbage, considering that I have, you know, the cool gun already. Incriminating documents, yes. Got a charge. Why do all these people have OCP recovery charges just lying around? I know for the sake of gameplay, it kind of has to happen, but just... huh. This goes up and around. Anything cool in here? TV? Yep. What do we got? Hmm. Anyone back here? Secret door. Hmm. Nope, scan material. I'm too stupid to do whatever this is. Alright. Yep, that's the pistol, yep. That's just... It would be nice for you to have a gas. Jesus. The better joke. This was a gas, boys. But memes. Button. I don't have good jokes. I'm running out of them. At least for tonight. There's the blue. The SUX-6000. Hey, Salty, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. How are you liking the new place? Return to the streets. Whoop, noop. Oh, I take no bomb damage, of course. Because I'm Robocop. Baby. Alright. It's alright, just woke up from a nap. I'm glad that you got some rest in. Believe me, I need some after all this. I need to recharge.
I can't believe you've actually done it!
You killed everyone in that building!
Take that car back to the owner and
the place is looking good, looking slick, awesome job. Maybe thank you so much. Charges. I really appreciate
it. His car is now in police custody.
Hmm. Oh, please, I could really use a helping hand right now. Hmm. Otherwise, I'm back in juvie.
Public trust. You can retrieve the car yourself.
To secure the perimeter, keys are in the ignition.
Thank
Have
you so
fun,
much.
Kid.
I promise I won't mess this up.
Yep. Screw the law. The people matter. Are we a nation of laws or a nation of men? Or are we a nation of men who enforce laws? Personally, that kid seems nice. He seems good. He needs a good education. He will not be educated by putting a bullet in him, nor putting him in prison. Both in that, yeah. Oh, I just... sorry, I used you as a platform, sir. My bad. Huh. Okay, well, that was a checkpoint, actually. So, checking something also. Oh, it doesn't have an option for, like, when you defocus, it still continues the audio. That sucks. Anyway, back to the menu. I think that's about enough for right now, huh? Got to hack a bit, and then got to switch over to hacking dudes to bits. I can roll with that. You return with hot dogs?
Ooh.
Hopefully they're pretty good. Also, Hellhounds, important question. What condiment? I need to know. I'm gonna tab out and music's gonna stop. Ah, damn it. I'll pop on some of the chill synth music. That'll be fine. Got to try this game out? Yeah, this is just the demo. For a demo, this is pretty expansive. Well then. That's a pretty good end to things, I think. Got to play a fun game. Got to play another fun game. And everyone got to see the new me. I do appreciate everybody who stuck around, who came, and who has supported me today. I would love to have the opportunity to support you in the future, too. In whatever way I can. It was a lot of fun?
Yeah.
Longest demo I've ever seen? I've seen some long demos. That's up there. That's a good chunk of the game. That gives me a good picture of what I can expect for 40, 50 bucks? I'll have to double check on Steam. Oh, let's see. Ooh, standard mustard and ketchup, but they're both hot dogs with cheese nuggets. Those are good. I could go for one of those right now. You know, if I could eat. Wink. Then figuring out that you're too stupid despite your extreme robotic enhancements. Yes.
I am too dumb to open this door. Inexplicably, I cannot punch through it like Robocop.
It was a lot of fun. Good stuff. Okay. Who's next then? What about you? What's your go-to? Oh, for just hot dogs? Mayo, sriracha. I can do both. Mayo and sriracha are pretty good together. Yes, I am a spicy boy, as some might say. I like them hot. Others might claim they would all be correct. Very much valid. Good. Well then, who do we want to send our group off to? Because I need to recharge for the evening. We love the spices. Yes, we do. Good. Who's live right now? Let's double check Twitch and see what's going on. I'm sure somebody would love to have a re-debut raid. Let's see here. Yomi! Yomi has returned. You know what? Let's show Yomi some love. She has helped immensely with giving some visual feedback and also helping out with another side project that is not yet completed. You have me in 3D, but... ... You'll find out what that means later. Don't you worry. Won't be a secret for long. But yes, I was planning to boot up on my end, but I'm unsure because there's a lot I want to do at the exact same time. Well, Hellhounds, depending on what you have going on tonight, maybe a rest would not be a bad idea. Or if you have other things to attend to, well, important stuff comes first, you know? That all said, let's go ahead and see what Yomi is up to. Yep, she is alive. She's got a good chunk of people, and she's just chatting, because she's back, right? She's taking a break for the week. I hope she actually got some rest. We're going to send a raid off, but first, let's get a raid message together. I never do these. Let's see. Tech Daddy. Oh my god, it's Pikmin. Alright, hold on. Evil. Yes, that emoji. That one. Blue heart. Yeah. And computer. Floppy disk. That's our raid message. Re-debut Tech Daddy Raid. Make sure to copy that if you don't have access to all of my emotes yet. Get some. Get subscribed. Please support me on Ko-Fi or on Throne if you'd like. Ko-Fi. I believe that still works. And Throne, I think, still works. It does. If you'd like to support me, please consider donating towards the cause of keeping the lights on. I need those lights on, otherwise I stop functioning. Let's do this thing, shall we? PK Ninja, thank you so much for showing up right at the end here. We are raiding into Yomi Quinley, and thank you so much. I appreciate the support. Please copy and paste that raid message if you would like to. Let's go say hi to Yomi, shall we? Thank you all once again for your help and having a very awesome re-debut. I will catch you all next time. Likely Wednesday. I think I'm sticking to my old schedule. Wednesday night. See you there. Quack indeed. Have a good evening, everybody. And I will see you later.